As you can see, I'm blacklisted. Download and install the app. Blacklist. You can find it on AppDB or on App Installerious Twitter. You can try to install it with InHub or other EPA stores. But I would recommend to use OutStore or Sidelitly or Scarlet PC method. If the app asks for root, click on Allow. It needs root access to modify the blacklist.plist files. After that, just click on Fix Blacklist. That's it. Now you can use the app again. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.